Yeah, okay, so this one was kind of a test. I wanted to have like a retro model to play retro games. I wanted to have like, it kind of looked like maybe a game you played on the N64, you know what I mean? And then, yeah, it was based off of a furry design. Chat, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I had to make the furry model a thing.